40.
I don't believe Sammy will beat Bronson Reed tonight. Thank you.
Thank you so much for your time.
And Monday Night Raw is presented tonight by Godzilla Kong, the New Empire. Experience it on the big screen and in IMAX, only in theaters, this Friday.
He didn't answer the question.
I don't think he's going to be scouting him or sweating Sami Zayn.
And his opponent from Gomez Palacio Durango, Mexico, Andrade!
So Pat, this matchup tonight was supposed to be Andrade versus Ivar. However, Ivar was not medically cleared to compete tonight. So Giovanni Vinci, speaking of Gunther, part of Gunther and Imperium, Giovanni goes one-on-one with Andrade tonight, and this should be a big test for Andrade in his return here to WWE.
Andrade has been incredibly impressive here since coming back to Raw tonight. Going to have to adjust quickly to the new opponent. Oh! No easy task with Vinci.
And Vinci felt that, and now he's going to hammer away on Andrade. Vinci, the equalizer of Imperium. Italian-born WWE superstar. And Andrade having some fun.
So comfortable in the ring.
Yeah, former United States champion and NXT champion as well. Andrade, third-generation star. Ooh, and Vinci caught him with a right. Ooh, wow, drop kick by Andrade right in the mouth as Vinci launched himself off the top rope.
Bullseye with that double drop kick to the mouth of Giovanni. Third generation superstar.
Moonsault takes out Vinci. Andrade can fight with the best of them, and he's a high flyer as well, the Lucha Libre background.
He has it all.
And with Vinci in trouble, middle of the ring, Andrade off the top rope, lands on his feet, still turns it around into a moonsault again. Cover and a kick out.
Just triple stamp to double stamp there by Giovanni. Able to change so quickly in what he needs to do. That's why Andrade is so impressive. Never seems to be rattled.
Yeah, calm, cool, and collected. Suplex by Andrade, and looked like he may have been going for three amigos. Now Andrade lands on his feet. Big uppercut.
European uppercut followed by a bang. And Andrade, boot to the mouth. Always in control.
Vinci with a non-stop motor. What a collision. The cross body. Gio's taking over. We are back live on Monday Night Raw. We are sold out tonight. 15,810 at the Allstate Arena in Chicago. Andrade, Giovanni Vinci, one-on-one tonight. Entertaining matchup so far.
Absolutely.
Oh, big chop by Andrade. Oh, nice. Dragon screw by Andrade to take Giovanni Vinci down, and again. And now Andrade starts to wear down Vinci of Imperium.
Everything Andrade does has a reason behind it, setting up for the next move.
Hit up by Andrade, back to his feet. Andrade, full head of steam into the corner, and a double knees to Vinci. Covered by Andrade, and a kick out. An intense look of Andrade.
I mean, just the impact of those knees to Giovanni in the corner. I don't know how he kicked out of it.
Remember, Judgment Day has had their eye on Andrade. Dominic Mysterio has spoken very highly of this man. This is return to Monday Night Raw. Oh! What impact on the clothesline, and Giovanni Vinci says it's over.
Giovanni Vinci filling in for Ivar.
Andrade, though. Oh, a back elbow. And Andrade now setting Vinci up. Down goes Vinci. Andrade calls that the message, and he sent a message to everyone on Monday Night Raw with the win.
Here is your winner,
has a chop, and then that reverse elbow, and then the message was clear. Andrade is dominant yet again on Monday Night Raw.
A force to be reckoned with here on Monday nights. Andrade successful yet again in his return to Monday Night Raw. And the Women's World Champion is here, Rhea Ripley, 12 nights away from her match with Becky Lynch at WrestleMania. Mommy's here.